Something happens
when you get knee bar like this enough, you know not to cross your feet that way. So as I'm back stepping here, okay, he crosses his feet the other way, right here. Okay? So I can try to get underneath, it's hard to grab his shin. So all you're gonna do is you're just gonna grab this foot right here, okay? And you go right into basically a clover. Right here, but you are better off wrapping his foot right here. And it's not that I wanna fall off to the side, I just wanna get my left foot to my right foot and use it as a step and a frame right here. Because now I have an ankle lock and I have the clover right here. Okay. If what is a clover? It's one, two, three, here, okay, and I grab both. I might sit to my right and stay seated, and I get here. And I wanna just collect both and just be here. I don't wanna let him roll this stomach either. And I wanna just get here so I can get, we'll do the clover. So you're here, and he's pinching. I have both legs. I wanna get his outside leg over his inside leg, his right leg over his left. But to go here, shoot this all the way through, touch your knee, and then get the gable grip right here. And then you cross them one over the other. You also have this here. And if you don't have, if you're too far up on the calf and you can't get it here, I'm gonna lift up here, go here, here, and it's an Achilles lock.
Is that still considered the straight ankle?
Yeah. Okay. Still straight ankle. Okay. Doing this, except it's the pressure is on here. Yeah. Right here. Okay. So, and look again. If he starts hiding that foot right there, he starts hiding it here. Okay. Okay. So, if he gets that foot out, okay, right here, then you go for the clover, but I get both hands. Okay, so same back. So you're here, look. You also put your hand on the face. Put your left foot behind the knee here. Just grab both hands here. You're gonna fall to your right side. And you stay seated. This does not go through. This stays as a frame. I got both legs right here. My objective is across the top. Shove it as deep as you can so you can touch outside of your knee. And then torque it down. Okay? For a straight ankle, if you were to get this right here, I don't know if you can cross your feet over because that might maybe repeat, but you can just get an outside ankle lock on the outside foot right here. Okay?
That right knee up is what's preventing
you from rolling. I'm framing the shin, and your right foot is going on the contour of the buttock. Look, we cut. Look, left knee goes right here, okay? And I'm just gonna control both. I'm gonna fall to my right, and just control both, right here, both. Because my objective is, I feel that when they're both here, I can feel a crossover, okay? Yeah, I feel it. Eventually they'll make a mistake to cross the outside over, okay? The inside, and I can feel it here. When I am here, lean forward and just weave it through here and push it all the way in. If you're not here, you can probably pull that one out. This one, pull it out. This one, pull it out. And then just pull it out right here. Bring your right knee to your chest.
Oh, sorry.
You grab it. So you have to make sure you have both. You're here. And I want to cross over this way, outside, over the inside, because his left leg is the inside, right is the outside. So I want to get here. Just keep pulling here. So my elbow
I can feel that already, it's there. And then at some time that's good for you, we're here. And then I want to put that knee there, and I want to walk it this way.
When you're doing the overly bar, which foot are you actually attacking?
It depends on which one they're really giving you.
Okay.
But I want to attack both.
Because you got one under the armpit, and then you got the other one in the...
The submission is, is his inside going into the outside. It's like a slice.
Uh-oh.
So that's why I think maybe we can. But look.
Thanks.
And they're really super tight. You may not have that, figure four, figure eight. Look, still sitting on him. Slide that knee in there, and then just grab both. And then your left leg goes underneath here, and just sit here, and work it right in here. Because I can already feel his outside leg is over. What? If the left one's on top, you heal a little. Right? Because you know what happens is this. Look, if they put the other way, okay? Right? You get the bottom one. They'll save the bottom one. Okay? Right here. You have that. You have that. You have that. You have a whole bunch of stuff here, and he's fairly much tied up here, and there's not really much he can do right here. Yeah, he's all crossed over, because then you even have
this right here is one of those things.
Don't do that to anybody.
She tried to heal me yesterday, and don't pop my knee.
All right, let's do it. 1, 2, 3.